Interior Minister Ehsan Iqbal has announced 1 million rupees each on behalf of Prime Minister for the families of those who were martyred in the terrorists' attack in Peshawar, reported Radio Pakistan. He made this announcement during his visit to Hyatabad Medical Complex Peshawar. The minister said 500,000 rupees will be given to the seriously injured and 200,000 to the minor injured of the incident.